We were drinking down to Reedy's house when first we heard the blow. It seemed to come from Ripper Rock, so boldly forth we go. And sure enough, the rusty tub could just be barely seen. As her stern was high up in the air, we made out Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Me boys, I must remind you, there's a bottle left inside. So let us go and have a few and wait until low tide. And if the sea's not kinder when the glasses are licked clean, we will then set forth some dories, lads, and see what may be seen on the lovely Athens Queen. Some songs and old tall stories then came out to pass the time. Nor could a single bottle keep us all until low tide. And so it was before we left the house we were at sea. So I scarcely can remember how we made the Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Oh, the waves inside me belly were as high as those outside. And though I'm never seasick, I lost dinner overside. 'Twas well there was no crew to save, for we'd have scared him green. We could scarcely keep ourselves from falling off the Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen. Well, Reedy goes straight down below and comes up with a cow. Hello, I said, now what would you be wanting with that now? You'll never take a cow home in a dory on such sea. Well, me son, he says, I've always fancied fresh cream in me tea. For the lovely Athens Queen. I headed for the galley then, 'cause I was rather dry. And glad I was to get there quick, for what should I espy? Oh, what a shame it would have been for to lose it all at sea. 40 cases of the best Napoleon brandy ever seen on the lovely Athens Queen. I loaded 20 cases, boys, then headed for the shore. Unloaded them as quick as that and then pulled back for more. Smith was pulling for the shore, but he could scarce be seen. Under near 200 chickens and a leather couch of green from the lovely Athens Queen. Well, here's to all good salvagers, likewise to Ripper Rock. And to Napoleon brandy, of which now we have much stock. We eat a lot of chicken and sit on a couch of green. And we wait for Ripper Rock to claim another Athens Queen. Oh, the lovely Athens Queen.